high school, the prime outfit. And I work up because my day probably can match up with anything I find. So right. Customize my own thing, I take some life in it.
Good, good. Right. And your work has been seen on BET's 106 Park.
Right, right. MTV Super 16, BET Jazz, been seen on radio on a few times, radio one, radio one.
Some young entrepreneurs are doing some really cool things right here in the rival age of 23. Go figure, the veteran here. 22.
That's excellent. Very impressive.
We're going to tell you who they are. Get what you stay with.
Successful business owner, honey.
Yeah, 18, 19, 22. Figure.
Pop.
You know, I was trying to read through Cliff Notes. All right. We are hanging out at our really cool store right here in the country. Owned by Vince and Kevin, some young entrepreneurs, 1890. You can see it's a sneaker speaking and also an urban wear. We don't know what I'm about to with my congrats to the bright young entrepreneur. We also have another young entrepreneur, Paul Sadler, who was taking his fashion industry by storm. Good morning, Paul.
How are you? I'll do it.
All right, now the outfit you're wearing now has already seen some of that every time.
Oh, yeah, this is right. Warm. BT last went in 106 Park by D3. Mm-hmm. So, you know, it's a definitely good look. There's three of them. This is the biggest one they had, so I put it on. You know?
Yeah. So, you know, all the designs.
All the designs are back here.
Back here.
You know?
Yeah.
I checked out the shirt a little bit. The shirt was also designed by YBM. So.
Okay. Very good. Now, YBM is the name of your label.
A young businessman.
Right. Now, we have some models here. Showing some more of your gear. See who we have here.
Jameson has a capital shirt on with a one front to the back. It's a classic look, you know, a single line on the background, upside down.
Mm-hmm.
Good designs. Nice look for the summertime.
Very nice.
Good jeans. Nice looks.
There you go. Boom, boom. The whole package.
The whole nine.
Over here, we have our next
one. Marcos.
Okay.
Marcos is wearing the City Life shirt. On the front, that's the point. City Life. I know the basic on the front. On the back, we come with wild designs. We come with gold colors. Royals can look anything else.
Okay.
Now, he comes with the jeans, also the crown, and boots, on his back, the shirt.
Now, where do your ideas come from?
There's
a lot of stuff.
I mean, a lot of stuff that everything's hand-painted, so a lot of people that get it, like, it's mixed up with beads, they get it mixed up with stuff, that's all hand-painted. So a lot of people design come from, just different tribal art, to kind of study back when I was in school, Brazilian tribal art, less stuff. I guess you could say Australia. A lot of that stuff, you can run around, so you can check out a little bit.
Mm-hmm. Very nice, man. It's very cool. And you have some athletes and grocery stuff.
Yes, Steve Carr got Steve Carr got a few moments. We just get traded to the Browns. Greg got a guy. He's going to be starting our DB this year.
Okay, nice.
He also wears the coach line every game. Every home game, he wears the coach line.
And
was nice. You know, I guess those good jeans in the shirt as opposed to the baggy ones, you know, that have been stopped for so long.
Yeah. Well, here's the thing. When I know you like shooting, I see these over here. So I see these Jordans that came out when I was in high school. They reissued them. They reissued them in 98. $500.
Wow.
So if you would have kept your pair of Jordans, he said you could sell them for $700 if you have the original. We're sneakers. Isn't it crazy?
And by the way, Jack's side.
So is that right?
Yeah.
Plain Dawson said it's a 42 Jack's side. He'll take this.
Take it. He's going to take off on the night. Thanks, Kenny.
Okay.
Talk to you. 225 your time. Go ahead. What will be your top local news story?